Hello, welcome to our sitting room. It's Monday night. Monday night's music night in our sitting room. Whoa-hey! And happy St. Andrew's Day too. Hope you are well. And we are well, if a little scattered.
Hi, how are you?
So who knows what's going to happen in the next 45 minutes. We thought that we would just play some of the cover songs that we've been playing over lockdown.
It's covers night.
Covers night.
Covers night at the Rex Motor Inn.
It is. However, we're going to start, well, it is a cover song, but it's kind of an unusual cover song in that this is a song that was one of the songs collected by Robbie Burns. It's a song that we've enjoyed playing for a very long time, actually. We recorded it on our album in 2013, You've Turned the Tables on Me, and it's a song called Can Ye Sew Cushions, which is a traditional song that, as I said, was collected by Robbie Burns and was, as far as I understand, a lullaby sung by a woman when her man was out at sea. So it's a great song, so we've kind of done our own thing with it over the years, and here it is.
Thank you.
so sheets. Can he sing by when the band greets? And hush a poor birdie by the little empty roverty. My bonnie widow, he-oh-wee-oh, what would I do with you? Lacks the life that I lead with you. Morning, oh, you little for to give you, and he, yo, we, yo, what would I do with you? And he, yo, we, yo, what would I do with you? And black's the life that I live with you, money for you, little for to give you. I like that song. It's ages since we've done it. So last week we had two gigs and one of them was not in our sitting room. We were in the village hall all the way across the road.
That's where we need to play the video of us driving down the street.
Oh yes, it's on my Facebook page.
Like 2 minutes long.
But it was great fun to do a gig not in our sitting room. But I have to say it's also very lovely to be back in our sitting room. I was realising when we were sound checking for our gig in the hall, which this part of the Playtime presents, which is a great music organisation based here, really. They put on lots of different things, but they also do, they have their core members, Tom Bancroft, my brother, Martin Kershaw. Both Tom and Martin live in very close proximity to us. Mm-hmm. And then there's Graham Stephen, an amazing guitarist who lives in Edinburgh, and Mario Caribe, the double bass player who lives also in Edinburgh. So they're kind of like the crux of Playtime, aren't they?
They are Playtime.
Anyway, it was very nice to be there, but it was really interesting for me to realise how comfortable we've got in the sound in our sitting room and having to really adjust to that being in a different venue, which obviously normally as a musician, you never play in the same, well it's very, you maybe do play in the same venue, but you play in lots of different venues, so you're constantly dealing with different sounds, and I'm aware that I've got quite lazy.
I think during a global pandemic, you're allowed to
get
lazy.
Well, that's
true.
Thank you very much. Now I feel better.
And being the one that sets up the sound every week, we're not lazy about sound.
No, Tom's not lazy. I'm not lazy. It's just
you're not lazy about sound.
No, it's just you get really used to it, don't you? So it's really nice to be back.
That's different than being lazy.
True. It's nice to be back in our sitting room. What are you, is that?
I'm muted.
Oh yeah, he's muting his phone. Okay, this is a great, right, well shut up.
Oh wait, let's have another argument.
This is a beautiful song that we recorded.
2015
on last CD, which is called Songs, which featured the brilliant piano player, Lewis Durrer, and the extraordinary drummer, Stu Brown. Who were great. It was great doing stuff with those guys. And Lewis wrote all these fantastic arrangements for all the songs we did. And this was a song that I chose to do for that album. And it's a song that I first heard through Robert Plant and Alison Krauss singing it. It's actually written by Roland Sally, who is the guitarist with Chris Isaac, who some of you may know. This is a great song called Killing the Blues. Leaves are falling just like embers, colors red and gold that set us on fire, burning just like a moonbeam in our eyes. Somebody set this on me, swinging the world by the tail, bouncing blues. Now I'm do, because there is nothing sadder than losing yourself in love. Somebody said they saw me spinning the world by the tail, bouncing over a white cloud, killing the blue. To leave you, to go out on my own and get what I need to. You want me to find what I've already had. Well, somebody said they saw me swinging the world by the tail, bouncing over a white cloud. Somebody said they saw me swinging the world by the tail, bouncing over a white cloud, killing the blues. Yeah, that line, somebody saw me swinging the world by its tail. Mm. Feels kind of really relevant for this year, doesn't it?
I think a lot of people have seen you swinging the world.
Of people have been swinging the world by the tail. Yeah, Rollin' Sally, great song. This next song is we're doing two Ricky Lee Jones songs tonight. Actually, this is Las Vegas. It's spelt Las Vegas. Tom says
like
Las Vegas, and I say Las Vegas, but he's probably more correct being a North American type.
When was the last time a North American was right?
What? Even I couldn't tell what you said then.
When was the last time a North American was right?
Oh, well, that's true. Okay.
Sorry, Leslie.
And Marley.
That's really fast.
Yeah, I'll just get my tempo adjusted. Tom is my tempo regulator. After closing time at the Guernsey Fair, I detect the El Super Primo from the room at the top of the stairs. Well, I've been around the world, and I've been in the Washington Zoo, and in all my travels as the facts unravel, I've found this to be true. While the poor people sleeping with the shade on the light, poor people sleeping as the stars come out tonight. Poor people sleeping with the shade on the light. Poor people sleeping as the stars come out tonight. They got the house on the corner with a rug inside. They got the booze they need and all the money can buy. They got the shapelier bodies, they got the steelier down t-shirts, and for the coup de grace, they're outrageous. Let me tell you, are the poor people sleeping with the shade of light. Poor people sleeping, all the stars come out at night. Poor people sleeping with the shade of light. Poor people sleeping, now the stars come out tonight. Go to Las Vegas. Go to Las Vegas. Go to Las
Vegas.
Have you ever been to Las Vegas, Thomas?
No. I flew near it once, but I can't even remember where I went.
Mm. I've not been there. So we're going to do these gigs up till Christmas, and I'm aware that next Monday is December. Tomorrow is December. So we will start adding a little festive cheer into our repertoire. If Tom doesn't know this yet.
Well, this next one's really a festive.
I'm talking about the future. Oh, it's the future. So if anyone has any requests of festive songs that you'd like to hear us attempt, please do pop it in the comments and we'll check it out after the gig.
Please specify whether you want North American or European lyrics.
No. Okay, let's move swiftly on. This is one of our favorites, Joni Mitchell, Case of You. Also American, so a North American theme with the Canadian factors. Just before our love got lost, you say, I am as constant as the northern star. And I said, constant in the darkness, where's that at? If you want me, I'll be in the barn. On the back of a cartoon coaster, in a blue TV screen light, drew a map of Canada. Oh, Canada. With your face sketched on it twice. You're in my blood like holy wine. Your taste so still said love is touching souls. Surely you touched mine, 'cause part of you flows out of me in these lines from time to time. She said, go to him, stay here with him if you can. But be prepared to bleed. You're in my blood like holy wine. You're so bitter, bitter and sweet. I could drink a case of. Still be on my feet, still be on my feet. Oh, I could drink a case of you, darling. But still be on my feet, still be on my feet. No words about that song. It's funny, I was just saying to Tom just before we started that one of the strange things about doing a gig in your sitting room once a week with nobody here is that you kind of end up doing completely irrelevant things just before you start the gig. So just before I started the gig, I was trying to flip a printing document so that I could print it out in reverse. In mirror image, don't ask me why, it will all become clear. And then coming on and playing, but the amazing thing is when you start playing songs like this, you just forget about
printers.
Flipping PDFs.
Printers don't mean anything.
They certainly don't. Yeah, this is a Sting song. I wanted to say as well, on the North American subject, I want to say thank you to Betsy if you are listening for your lovely postcard that arrived today.
Oh yeah,
because she's been listening.
It was nice to hear from you.
Yeah, it was very nice to hear from you.
Thank you.
Yes, that was lovely. So it's always nice to hear about people checking in on our gigs.
And it's always brilliant in this world of Facebook to suddenly get a postcard through the door.
It's very brilliant.
I should try it someday.
So this is a Sting song going back to 1980. This is me and my friend Emma's time. We used to sing all the police songs at school. Driven to Tears. Mm. can you say that you're not responsible? What does it have to do with me? What is my reaction? What should it be? Confronted by the latest atrocity, driven to tears, driven to tears, driven to tears, driven. Hide my face in my hands, shame wells in my throat. My comfortable existence is reduced to a meaningless party. Seems that when some innocents die, your weak enough is a page in a magazine. Too many cameras, not enough food. This is what we've been driven to tears, driven to tears, driven to tears, driven, driven to tears, driven, driven to tears. This is our second Ricky Lee Jones song, and it's her most famous song. I'm still wearing my plaster. 2.5 weeks on.
2.5. You see, mine's healed.
Yeah, you see, mine was much worse than yours.
You win.
I did nearly remove the tip of my little finger, and then playing guitar is not nice because you have these, you know, very tightly wound steel strings kind of digging into it. It's not very nice.
I wondered what you were going to say there. Tightly wound.
I don't know. Anyway, this is Chucky's In Love. And I was trying to remember the PLP we discussed, and Marley had told us the answer, and I can't remember it now. I think it was people lazily procrastinating.
Oh, yeah.
As opposed to personal leaning post.
Or public leaning post.
Talks. It's true, it's true, it sure. this kind of cool and inspired sort of jazz when he walks. Wears his jacket and his old blue jeans. Hey, this isn't healthy, it is some kind of clean, but that means Chucky's in love. Something I gotta see. Well, is he here? I look in the pool hall. Well, is he here? I look in the drugstore. Is he here? No, no, he don't come here no more. Well, I tell you what, I saw him. He was sitting behind us down at the Pantages. And whatever it is that he's got up his sleeve, I hope it isn't contagious. What's her name? Is that her there? Christ, I think he's even combed his hair. Is that her? Or what's her name? Song.
It's a great song.
I love Ricky Lee Jones. Have you got anything you want to talk about, Thomas?
Well, I celebrated 2 days of not drinking by having a gin and tonic.
Yay!
We're trying.
Well.
Moving swiftly on.
Yeah. This is a song by me. So it's kind of a cover song. I don't know. Can that be a cover song?
Yeah, we're playing it.
We're playing it, so we're covering it.
And you wrote
even
it.
Though I wrote
you
it.
You wrote it like a while ago.
I did write it a long time ago.
You were a bit of a different person back then.
I was a lot of different person. This was from an album called Modern Love, I think.
Hot and Cold.
Hot and Cold, I think. It was that long ago. Yes, here we go. Have I really been forgiven? Did you say what's on your mind? Maybe there's things you haven't said yet. Are you cruel or just kind? Maybe this indecision leaves my sanity behind. Is it your plan to mess with my head? Are you cruel or just kind? Well, I tumble in deep water when I look into your eyes. Makes me think I'm looking at heaven covered with a layer of ice. Can you tell me how you're feeling? Are you angry? Are you fine? Begging you, please put me at my ease. Are you cruel or just kind? Thomas.
I was thinking about it. I could still be playing for a while.
That was brilliant. A little flourish at
flourish,
the end.
Yeah.
So we are coming to finish. It feels very like it's just gone so quickly, hasn't it? After I was reversing my PDFs and then a few seconds later playing the last song of our gig.
There you go.
Yeah. Anyway, thank you very much for listening. Hope you've enjoyed. We're going to finish with a lovely Nora Jones. Well, she didn't write it, to be fair. She made it famous, or more famous than the songwriter. The songwriter's called Jesse Harris. And actually, his version is really beautiful. It's worth checking out. Have a listen to it. It's really lovely.
What was his name?
Jesse Harris. She did a very similar kind of vibe. Or she took a lot of his arrangement in what she did. Hers was more jazz-orientated. His was sort of slightly more country, bluesy kind of orientated. But really lovely, really worth checking out. It's called Don't Know Why. Waited till I saw the sun. I don't know why I didn't come. You by the house of fun. I don't know why I didn't come. I don't know why I didn't come. When I saw the break of day, I wish that I could fly away instead of sand, catching teardrops on my hand. My heart is drenched in wine. You'll be on my mind.
be a bag of bones drifting down the road alone. My heart is drenched in wine. You
Thank you. Hope we see you next Monday. And yeah, if you've got any Christmas suggestions, song-wise, let us know. Take care, stay safe, keep warm. Bye.